Read the book the whole world is talking about, Do the Birds Still Sing in Hell? Horace Greeley's World War II memoirs by the author Ken Scott documents his 5 years captivity at the hands of the Nazis. Horace escaped over 200 times to meet his lover, the camp commandant's daughter, Rosa Roback. A true story of brutality, compassion, revenge, humour and love, soon to hit the big screen. Order your copy now from Amazon, or find out more on kentheghost.com.